Samsung Galaxy S21 Fan Edition 1/2 has got featured in an earlier hands-on video. Hey, what's up guys, welcome to another video. So guys, the Galaxy S21 Fan Edition might quickly becoming one of Samsung's most leaked smartphone in recent years. Although we are waiting for the phone to be officially unveiled in a couple of months from now, some component suppliers are already ahead of the curve. They are selling the S21 Fan Edition components that are available for purchase online by virtually anyone. We saw the pictures of the Galaxy S21 Fan Edition back panel online a couple of days ago, and those images were pulled from a component supplier website who seems to be selling them ahead of time. Well, today we have got a video coming from concept creator who has acquired a back panel of the S21 Fan Edition, and it has made a kind of a hands-on video for the S21 Fan Edition. Basically, what he has done that he has put the Galaxy S21 Fan Edition back panel on the Galaxy S10. And surprisingly, the back panel dimensions are almost similar to the Galaxy S10. And looking at that video, the S21 Fan Edition back panel almost fits perfectly on the phone of the S10. So it's kind of a surprising for me. Anyway guys, this new S21 Fan Edition back panel looks like a glossy paint finish. The shape of the camera housing resembles to that of the Galaxy S21 base model, except that it does not have a separate metallic element that portrays. Samsung Galaxy S21 Fan Edition key specification have surfaced on multiple occasions earlier, and various tips and reports give us a clear idea what to expect from that particular device. The handset is going to be featured with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 processor. It will feature a 6.4-inch AMOLED display with 120Hz of refresh rate. The smartphone also surfaced on support page of Samsung Germany website with model number SMG990B. And it's going to be coming with a 4500 milliamp of a battery capacity with a support for 45W and 25W of charging capability. The handset may come in 4 different color options like blue, green, gray and violet. For optics, the S21 Fan Edition may feature a triple ray camera module similar to the one on the S20 handset. The pricing of that particular device will going to be around $600, which is definitely going to be a competitive price tag considering that Google Pixel 6 and the OnePlus devices are coming with kind of a similar specification. So having a lower price tag will definitely give Samsung a great boost in terms of sale. Anyhow, the launch date is expected to be in the January next year, and this information has been coming from a credible source, Sam Mobile. So, and honestly, I think that this is a device which is packed with some great specification inside. So as far as the launch date is concerned, Samsung is going to be planning to introduce the S21 Fan Edition in January before the CES 2022, and this information has been coming from a credible source, Sam Mobile. Anyway guys, before the launch of the S21 Fan Edition, we can expect a lot more component leaking out before, so stay tuned and subscribe to the channel if you are new here. Thanks for watching this video. Peace.